Hi everyone, in this video we will solve the integer linear programming model we developed in the previous video. The process is very much the same as other linear programming models. This is the integer linear programming model we have. We just need to copy and paste it to Lingo. Then we add the equal sign after min and use asterisk for multiplication. At the end of each line, we add a semicolon. The non-negativity constraints will be set up in the Lingo Options window. On the menu bar, select Solver and click Options. In the Lingo Options window, we make sure that the box Variables Assume Non-Negative is checked. Then click OK. We will also need to define binary variables following Lingo requirements. The syntax of the add bin function is add bin parenthesis variable name close parenthesis. Variable name is the name of the variable you wish to make binary. The add bin function might be used in a model anywhere it would normally enter a constraint. In our model, we have four binary variables. So we have add bin y1 semicolon, add bin y2 semicolon, and so on. Again, at the end, we add the syntax n to let Lingo know that this is the end of the program. Now let's solve the problem. Click the solve button on the toolbar. We see that the model is solved with 10 iterations. This is the Lingo solution report. The model has 19 variables, including 4 integer variables. There are 10 constraints, including the objective function, and there are 57 non-zeros, which are coefficients in the model. In order to identify the city that is selected for the new plant, we need to look at the values for binary variables y1 to y4. y4 equals 1, indicating that the optimal solution calls for the construction of a plant in Kansas City. As for the number of units, we see that only x42, x43, and x51 are positive. The remaining variables are zero. This means the optimal solution indicates that 20,000 units will be shipped from Kansas City to Atlanta. x42 equals 20. 20,000 units will be shipped from Kansas City to Houston. x43 equals 20. And 30,000 units will be shipped from St. Louis to Boston. x51 equals 30. The objective value, or the minimum cost, is $860,000. If we examine our objective function, then we can see that the fixed cost is $500,000, since y4 equals 1. That means the transportation cost is 860 minus 500, or $360,000. This type of model can be expanded to different problems such as airline scheduling with multiple locations, as we see in the transshipment problem in chapter 6. In addition, we can replace the number of units by the number of passengers. That is how to solve an integer linear programming model using Lingo and interpret the results. Thank you and bye now.